Today, a jury found a man guilty for his role in the kidnapping and attempted murder of an Indianapolis woman. Jonathan O'Connor was arrested back in 2018 after a woman was found in a ditch in Henry County. Police say O'Connor and Christopher Williams kidnapped her after she dropped her kids off at daycare. O'Connor was found guilty of battery, criminal confinement, and aiding in attempted murder. His sentencing is set for the 24th.